Hey guys, so okay, I'm just coming inside. Basically it is almost 1 o'clock in the morning. And I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry that it's so late and I've not filmed anything for the vlog, and I feel so bad each time I think of it, crying, that I have not filmed a single James family video since I've been here. I said I was going to film their whole vacation. I've got like a week left here, and then we might go on vacation for the last week of until back to school. So I've got about 2 weeks. So in a week, I think since tomorrow, 100% tomorrow, I'm starting to film, and I'm going to have to find out a good excuse. But they were camping. I'm not going to say that they were camping like the whole holiday. I'm just going to say they were camping for like just like they just started camping tomorrow, and I have to come up for a good excuse for the past month. But I'll do it, and I'll think of it, and it all will be good. So basically, because I'll just say it now, I think my excuse might be that one of their friends had a hotel, like a really cool big hotel, one of these have those pools and resorts and stuff, and they offered to stay there 2 weeks, so they offered them to stay there 2 weeks, so they stayed there 2 weeks, and then for the other 2 weeks, they went on a cruise. That was my term. But yeah, also, my teeth look really like bad, like not straight or anything. It's because I need braces. I've had braces in the past. I've had 3. When I was like 9, 7, 8, 9, and 10. I'm 14 now, and I need another one. But I want to like a transparent one, like an invisible one. I don't want like a. Not that I have a problem with them or anything, because I've had them before, so that I really want an invisible one. But yeah, so anyway, that's no talk. And then the last thing I wanted to say was that, today we woke up, had breakfast, and then we went to the pool, and then we went to a really cute little town, and then we had an ice cream there. I had mint flavored ice cream, and what was the one? Dulce de leche. That tasted like fudge. It was so good. And then it was like a cone, not a cone, like little like mini balls. And I was like, I don't really know how big it was. And then, sorry, I'm keep doing that with my nose and just. But yeah, it was like half and half. And then we came back home, and then it got so late. I don't know why it got so late. Yeah, couldn't really feel any of that though, because it was a town that you could recognize. And then you'd know where I am now, maybe. I don't know. But, I don't live in that town though, but yeah. And then, yeah, I had dinner, and yeah, so I'm gonna end this video now to upload it and stuff, because I might call my dad and then continue watching videos. And yeah, also I did not end up watching the HGO's award yesterday because I was too tired and I went to sleep before I got a chance to, so hopefully today I'm not too tired. Oh no, I'll be able to stay awake. No, but anyway, thank you so much for watching this really short video. I am so like stressed about the James family, but I think those 2 excuses are pretty good. And then I did want them to go on a huge 1 month long road trip, but that didn't work out, and that's fine because they will get to do it eventually in their lives. Maybe next summer, maybe they can take the kids out of school to go on a road trip, like month long, Because I mean, they have been out of home for almost 2 months. So yeah, it's kind of like a little real long vacation. First the resorts and the cruise and the camping. So yeah, and then yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do. But yeah, and oh, this is the James family. If you don't know who the James family are, it's a series that I'm doing with some Playmobil with a Playmobil family. So I thought I should have said that because I might not know what I'm talking about. But yeah, so I'm gonna end this video now because I'm really tired and stuff. So yeah. But yeah, that's what I was talking about. Hopefully you understood everything. I'm really tired. Sorry. Yeah, so I'm in my mum's bed. I'm in my mum and dad's bed. My dad's not coming until a couple of days. My sisters don't probably look at me at all, which is sad. But anyway, so thanks so much for watching this vacation vlog. Please like it, subscribe, please give a big thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you on my next vacation vlog. Bye.